the long-range forecast, including variants of concern in terms of the COVID pandemic in Canada, suggests that as a country, the current controls may not be sufficient to contain the more transmissible variants of concern. It is predicted that if the variants continue to spread and replace the existing strains, and if public health control measures remain unchanged, the daily cases in Canada may reach much higher by mid-April. The current controls may not be sufficient.